Australian government have now declared a state of emergency. In fact, the final shuttle known as Monument will be departing first thing in the morning.